take you through some of the new stuff here, take you through some of the park, how to get around, social distancing markers, all that good stuff. And this season, the tipping bucket is not working because they'll get crowds around. So.
Social distancing bucket.
Yeah.
We have the lazy river over there too. You see?
Let's go back to the great pool.
Okay, we have that to the great pool. Snack bar. Not the best food, but hey, it's something in it here. Adult wave pool. Adult hot tub. Nice area to sit around, put your stuff, eat a snack.
The aqua tumbler this year is not in operation. You have to clean the whole thing every time. It's going to be a big pain. They do that.
Yeah, I wouldn't be able to do that. That was a fun one, though. Upstairs viewing area. Let's see this guy flow.
Just so you know, this thing gets huge on us. So get here first because this thing gets visualized and like cyclone out there.
Let's see what he's gonna do. Riding it.
And then you do that, which is what happened to me.
Get kicked off the side. Back in. Nice ride.
So,
solid ride out there.
See when we get back home.
Okay.
Lava pool. This year, only 7 people per pool at the pool. I mean, and their social distance markers were 1.
Wowie, wowie. Monkey Shines Island. One of Athena's favorite places.
These slides.
Pretty good place.
Yeah. And then
where's the blue slash pond? That's a rough slide. Kind of throws you at the end. This is not open today. Or yesterday.
Yesterday it was, today it is not. Maybe it's just weekend only. I have no idea.
I could mean, I don't know.
In here, we have the pool for hurricanes. So for hurricanes, it's a body outside. So you're going out here, and then you drop down into the water. It's actually really fun.
Give me distance.
Whoa.
Hope she wasn't dead.
Yeah,
no. It was a time.
Frog pond.
Frog pond's dead because of social distancing. Lack of people, but we did that last year.
I would think, like, if you guys want social distance, have two ponds.
Yeah, but this was just more water and more energy to keep it all going clean, so.
Yeah.
They didn't want to. But that was a fun one. I liked this one last time because it was never crowded.
Yeah,
ropes course. Nice rope course.
Sharp.
Yeah, probably two of the best.
What I think would make shark the best ride here is if you can actually see the shark's mouth when you're coming around the street.
Yeah.
You can't see it at all.
That would be cool. But they don't.
They have some tubes right here for all the tube sides. So
pick them up over here. Down the line up top. The river of laziness.
Exit of laziness. Okay, only an exit this way. And then you have some tote tubes here. And this is your entrance to Python and Shark. I personally like Shark better. It's a really fun body slide, really fast. Python's also fun as a tube slide.
Lazy river. Hurricane hole.
Here's the line. We're doing a cycle. Python Punch and Shark Attack will usually have little to no people on that. When he's here, he will
have a sometimes people love those tube rides.
Yeah,
I'm the best spot on Lazy River where you get soaked.
Yeah.
Upper deck seating.
Let me show you a bit of that. And then the cool thing with Big Kahuna here, I don't know if you can see it that far. Big Kahuna, it's straight from the river. Then you go on Big Kahuna and then go straight to the river.
Right? Yeah, you just keep right going.
Alright, we'll show you some of the up top.
Okay, we'll show upstairs in a minute.
Alright. So up here we have a second level. We have some dining out here under the faces from that is bar. Okay.
Bar and restaurant, you get food there.
Yeah. You like that?
Good view of the whole place.
Yeah, great view of the place. Great view of this thing, the big area. Everything up down at the beach or whatever.
Yeah, we got the arcade, which we'll go in a second and show you. And the main entrance and the gift shop over here. Well, we're going to go take a run into the arcade, right? Okay.